The roads that make us more competitive. The preservation of our heritage, which defines us as a cultural model. The security for our farmers. The training of our public servants. All of this has been possible thanks to Europe. The latest operational program has given us the opportunity to become an emerging region. And today we open a new time to converge with Europe. With this purpose, we must identify not just the goal, but also the way to achieve it. Specialization is the way to a new Extremadura. A process designed together with the civil society. By means of the One Forum, the Youth Guarantee Forum, or the conferences towards a 2020 Extremadura, the people of Extremadura have determined the specialization areas of the regional economy in order to perform a social and cultural change based on the transformation of the productive industry and driven by innovation to ensure development. Cultural tourism, agri-food, environment, energy, and life sciences, these are all the areas where Extremadura is committed to becoming unique in Europe. The new operational program is the way to achieving this goal.